ass and made another one.
Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah.
This is your boy Devon Ryan, and you film him. Here was my first ever YouTube video. I'm gonna be talking in this video is basically why I started my YouTube channel right now. Who inspired me? What my content gonna be and all that, all those things, man. You feel me? But yeah. So before the video starts, make sure you like, comment, turn post notifications on. If you're new to the channel, man, smash the subscribe button. You feel me? Let's get to the video, man. So first things first is. My name is Devon _ Wright. My real name is Diego. I'm Hispanic. I live in Florida, Broward, Cold Spring. The first things first is why I decided to start my YouTube channel right now. Where I'm at right now. So I decided to start my YouTube channel right now because, listen. I always wanted to start a YouTube channel since I was a freshman, you know? But I never thought I was going to be capable and responsible to like deal with all my YouTube things and like, I didn't even think I was gonna be capable of uploading every single week. Cause you know, in YouTube, you have to be consistent. And as of right now, I only have 20 more days left of school. So after that, you know, I'm gonna be dropping bangers after bangers after bangers every single week for you guys. So right now, yeah, I think I'm capable of doing it right now. I think I'm responsible. And I just feel like as of right now where my life is, I can do anything I want, you feel me? And I can be capable of doing it. But yeah, next thing is, who inspired me? So, like I said, I'm from Florida, Broward. This is YouTuber from Florida, Broward too. So, some of y'all may know, some of y'all may not know him, but his name is Smooth G, he's gonna be right here. He actually inspired me because I feel like I matched with him perfectly. Like, I feel like he has the same vibes as me, like, same characteristics as me, you know? Man, I feel like me and him just go along, man, you feel me? Cause like the way I see him vibing, I'd be like, damn, that's me, you feel me? But yeah, so every day since I got to Florida, that was the first YouTuber I ever knew from Florida. So yeah, I met him when I was in the Coral Springs High School sophomore year. I came here during sophomore year. So yeah, I met him. I knew who he was through social media and everything, and I was like, damn. That boy's popping, that boy's gonna go up. And look at him right now, he has like 1.3 million subscribers. So yeah, I was like, damn, one day I wanna be like him. And look at me, I never thought I was gonna be sitting in front of a camera doing my first ever YouTube video. But look at me right now, I'm in front of a camera doing my first YouTube video ever. You know, man, don't let nobody tell you it's too late to do something or like, don't do it. Like, man, a bunch of people told me, nah, you shouldn't be doing this. Like, you're not even gonna get subscribers, not even gonna get views. My man, like I said, right now I think I can do anything I want, so don't let nobody tell you otherwise, you feel me? Like, if you want to do it, go ahead and do it. If you don't do it, you'll never know what can happen, you feel me? But also, who inspired me? I mean, we were talking about that. So like, yeah, also my family, like my whole family told me, oh yeah, you should be a YouTuber, you're entertaining, you're funny, like you're not shy. So I took all that in consideration and I decided to be a YouTuber, you feel me? But yeah, and the kind of content I'll be having on my channel, dude, it's crazy, man. I'm gonna be having public interviews, pranks, challenges, Q&As, man. Everything, man, you know, I'm gonna be having everything, man. My channel is gonna be fire, so if y'all still didn't subscribe, go ahead and subscribe, man, you feel me? But yeah, man, that's basically it. That's like, I literally said everything I was gonna say in my video. But if y'all still didn't like the video, go ahead, like, comment, turn on post notifications on, and again, smash the subscribe button. But yeah, it's your boy Devon Ryan, I'm out of here, man.
I like tennis, I'm with this shit like I'm Dennis. I started this shit, I'm a Venice.